What's up, everybody? I'm Beefy Burrito, and we are finally getting to play God of War. I know I'm a little late, but I'm still super excited to play this game. There's been a lot of hype about it. So let's get started. Give me God of War. No, I'm gonna go with the balance. I'm not trying to spend forever on this game. Maybe next time I play through it. Press our way to swing Leviathan axe. Chopping down this tree. So serious right off the start.
Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
What a voice, am I right? That is a wonderful voice. Boy. Alright, so I'm assuming this is his son. Curious as to see where.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
No answer. Curious to see where we are in the timeline, because at the end of the other Gold War, kind of just left us on a cliffhanger. I love how he's just carrying the tree with just one hand.
That is enough.
Tough. Follow the river downstream.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Very interesting relationship that these two have. Because this isn't the first kid that Kratos has had. He's had another, I guess, family before. Kill his own family, more or less, and so. These rocks have the same...
That was the last.
...handprint on them. Is that your mom? Damn. Already, right off the bat.
Oh, there do I see my father. Oh, there do they call to me. 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 Oh, there do they call to me.
Holy shit. Imagine having him as your dad, like... I know tough love, but geez.
She's ready.
Find your way home. You are free.
The soundtrack's really good too.
This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
What she knew.
Show me.
Now?
Now.
I wonder what the relationship was like before. Because they seemed very distant from each other. Were they like...
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Jesus Christ.
Okay.
What an answer.
This way.
Laying down some truth.
Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt.
I'm curious to see this guy's relationship, because it almost seems as if he's like barely coming back into the picture, or like these guys just like barely know how to communicate to
each
other.
What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer though. I'll keep looking.
What's this? Hacksilver. Hello?
Boy, you missed these.
Boy.
Huh. Close, but also not deer. See? Tips are too wide. Mountain goat?
Your mother taught you well.
Yeah.
Not so bad. Mommy's boy. It's okay, nothing wrong with that though. Okay. Is there anything else?
Gonna see what's up ahead.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Now what?
What do you mean, now what?
This way, boy.
Huh. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
I wonder if he knows how strong his dad is. Or they are, I guess, because they're both gods. Or if he just thinks his dad's normal, you know, like all dads. All dads are this strong, because you know, whenever you're young, every kid thinks that their parents are superheroes.
Slow down, boy.
Or that they can do everything.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
Is there a way to run in this game? Another chest. Really unnecessary. He could have just like ripped it off or opened it. No. Wouldn't be God of War, I guess, then, huh? How do I get over there? Oof.
He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Move. Leviathan axe, okay.
Wow.
Go.
Jeez, so brief.
Oh.
That's awesome. I'm gonna do that again, hold on. Can I do it again? Oh.
There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire,
Kratos.
When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it.
Don't be sorry. Be better, man. That's tough. I mean, he's not wrong.
It.
You know, sorry, so don't get you anywhere. But a little self-restraint. Kratos is about to get angry. Oh, this is.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Oh, that's badass. That's so awesome. How to bring it back to life. There's a lot of work that went into that. Just that one animation.
They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Makes me wonder who the mom was. If she was just like a regular person or... Oh, I came from this way. Or if she was a god or a goddess, I guess, too. Knowing Kratos, he probably didn't settle for just any normie. He got himself a bad bitch.
I can see more tracks.
Okay, thanks. But there's a treasure chest over here.
Or we can follow you.
Yes, we will follow the boy. Can I sprint yet? How do I? Okay. Oh, this is the chain familiar. Like a little baby monkey. Doggy. I'm digging the fists. The axe is sweet.
What?
They can no longer use it. We can.
They were just hungry.
What?
The wolves. They weren't mean. They were starving.
Yes. Huh. I imagine they were.
What a good kid. The polar opposite of Kratos. This is a different Kratos we're seeing too. Old Kratos was just angry, like, all the time. He like did every- he just yelled every time he talked. Like some Samuel L. Jackson. This is how I talk!
There sure is a lot to see here.
Okay, came from that way, so let's try it over here.
Mind the edge, boy.
No, that's where that chest was. Did I open that already? Yeah, I did. Axe away.
Axe to me. And my axe.
I'm not gonna get tired of that. That's so awesome.
Should we be in it?
Letters. Idun apples. Choice of food by the gods. 9 total in the world. Every 3 increases your max health. Okay. Only 9 total. Interesting.
Told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
God, this game looks so good. Oh, there's a chest right there. I wonder how anyone else is supposed to open these doors.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times.
Real as fuck.
Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Okay, so it was the mom's wish to teach him how to hunt. So,
look, dragon!
During combat, enemy's health bar is displayed above them. Oh, okay, duh. Juggling seems to be pretty effective, but I feel like the enemies are gonna get harder. So that probably isn't gonna work for anybody. I feel like these are like the low level people. Health. Okay. Is this where that chest was earlier? Yeah. Oh god. Dog. Okay, see, like these guys, I can't. Ow. Okay, these guys are fucking me up. Oh, there's more? Ooh! That's a Spartan kick right there. This is Sparta! How do I do that? No! How satisfying does that feel? Off me. I'm almost dead already. What the heck?
You are not ready for trolls, boy.
I know, I just. Yes,
father. Yes, sir. It's like, do you want there to be a troll? I mean, I do. But you ain't ready, boy. Boy. What are you doing? He's playing in the snow.
Come look at this.
Look at what? What are you looking at? The tree? Mountains? Whatever. I'm over it. Alright. Enough exploring. Pull the chain to exit. It's open. No. To name this thing. Oh, nice.
It froze it in place. Clever.
What is this thing for, though?
So.
Nice. Oh, okay, guess we're trapped out of there. Oh, chest. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Where are you going? I think he's this way.
I know, boy. Better rob some graves, apparently. Or gather resources. I don't know if that's completely normal. He can no longer use it. Oh, I shouldn't grab that. I need that. Should have just saved it. Don't need to light this. Oh, what's that? Can I? Oh, wait. Oh, hello. Open this now. We did it. We did it, boys. I'm a genius. 200 IQ. I keep trying to sprint, but I don't even know if you can. That's my favorite move, I think, so far. Don't mind me.
Look here.
Oh, look. It's Skull and Hati.
What is this?
The giant wolves who chase the sun and moon.
Skull and Hati.
Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
Is that kind of like the Greek equivalent with the fuck, I can't remember his name, the guy who chariots the sun around the sky, and then in the last one I think he falls and shit goes down. I just wonder if these like are the same events in history and just like different countries and continents interpret it. The same events differently, you know what I mean? Like, what if Zeus and Odin were the same person? It's just that they.
Father, look.
All had their own interpretation of it.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Feet solid. Steady yourself. Exhale and release.
Nice.
I got it.
Good.
Alright, they're so happy. Some father-son bonding.
It's still alive.
Well, gotta give it a clean death boil.
Your knife.
Like, is it here, Dad? Like, no.
No. Finish what you started.
You can do it. Just do it. Close your eyes.
I can't.
Your daddy's here. Aw. This has a heart of gold. Can't do it. You'll learn. Just wait till you see what your dad can do. No. Oh, do it, Kratos. Come on. Do it. He needs it. Oh, shit. No, my boy. Kick me in the face. What is he saying?
We're gonna fight that?
Okay, now
you have no choice.
Alright. Atreus, square to come in. L2. Okay. Number arrows. Dodge these, I guess. Yeah. Oh my god. Relentless. But I am Kratos. R3. Oh hell yeah. Nice.
That's why you get it. Think I'm afraid of you.
Oh no. Easy, kid.
You're nothing to me.
Boy, nothing. Look at me. Look at me, boy. Boy, look at me.
Bloodthirst, man.
We did it.
I guess he is Kratos' son after
you
all.
You are not ready.
Oh no, what?
What? Are you serious? I found the deer.
Not ready for what?
I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You sickly boy.
You are not ready.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
Don't speak again. It's not even a warning, it's just a straight up command.
The path home is this way. Duh.
Excuse me? I mean, duh. Oh, that was sweet. Shoulder boost. I wonder what the shit that these guys can do later. Stunning enemies. Enemy stun bar is located. Attacking enemies quick succession places a stun. Arrows and barehanded attacks inflict extra stun. By sheathing the axe, okay. Oh fuck, I'm going barehanded then. Oh, right there. Oh. Just ripping people open. Ow. Yikes. Look at the nougat feeling. Oh, gooey. That's awesome. Kind of sad it's all the same animation though. Maybe once we fight different enemies, it'll be different.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Bitch!
Quiet.
Oh, okay, I guess I didn't dodge that. One. Okay, I guess they can't attack me when I'm destroying their face. Oh, he's on fire. What the heck is that? Yeah, it's all the same animation. It's okay. Oh, what is that?
What is that thing?
Oh no, it's ice.
The axe isn't working.
What are you? Stomped his face in.
I told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
He did say that. Oh, wait. Give it back. Return to the house.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent.
Mother's garden.
We are almost home.
Oh, we didn't get our deer. Or moose. Is this somewhere we went earlier? Oh, this is water. Oh, this is where we came in. Where's my boat?
Inside, boy.
Somebody's in trouble. Thank you. gathering the ashes. Very somber kind of setting right off the bat. There's like so much we don't know. Oh. This is cozy. What's not fair, boy? Boy. Boy. Don't know what.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
What does it have to do with being angry?
Come on then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
You can try.
Ow! What are you?
Try again.
Some boxing lessons.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again.
Stop it!
Again!
Oh, he's tripped in the fire.
Lost in it. The path ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
What was that?
Come
the fuck?
It's no use like a dragon? Hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go down there.
Shh.
Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know.
Sounds like a beast earlier.
No need for this to get bloody.
Look at this guy. He just has a punchable face.
I thought you'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Is that Conor McGregor?
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
Also a punchable face. I'm just kidding.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
He's rocking the mullet.
That's right.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Oh no.
Leave my home.
Even the detail in the teeth, dude.
You're going to have to kill me for that to happen.
Well, you asked for it.
I warned you.
Fine.
Ooh, you knocked the fuck out, man!
You would not listen.
Who is this guy?
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
Oh, I have to fight this guy? Oh, I mean, the stranger. Oh, how do I block? Okay. This is aim, okay. Oh, I can counter that. Can't block that one. The red ones you can't block.
Two beds in.
He knows too much. Oh my god. Oh. Just punts him across the field.
Struck a nerve, did I?
Oh my god. What a great scene.
Who are you hiding?
What's in the box?
Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard.
Oh no.
So, care to try again?
What the fuck?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
Uh-oh. Spartan rage. Don't touch my son! Ragdoll.
You're a vicious one, aren't you?
Oh. It's not going to be that easy.
When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this. Can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle
God,
is you're pointless.
Fucked up, Kratos.
It didn't have to be this way.
I wonder what it is that he's looking for. I don't know what he could possibly be after, though.
Pathetic. You can't win. I feel nothing. But you feel everything, yet you keep trying.
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, right, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no.
I'm not my brother.
Let's finish this.
What is that supposed to mean? Who are you?
Can't beat me!
Today, boy. Now you have to kill him for this. You gotta chop his head off or something. He's gonna keep regenerating. For the eye.
You, of everyone I faced, would finally make me feel something, but you can't.
Oh, here it comes. Oh. Is he dead, though? Is that the mom? Faye? Oh, look at the snow. Oh, he's healing. Yep, still a god. I wonder if he's still immortal, though. I'm digging that axe holder. It's like a horseshoe or something. It's like something so small but so clever. It's like 100% practical. It's like the perfect holder for his axe.
we cannot stay here.
Okay, so we have to take the ashes to the mountain. That's what they're trying to do.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought. You're all right.
All right.
After all that.
Come.
All right. Your man's tough. I'm all right.
We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
This game looks so good. I'm gonna say that a lot, but... like, something about cinematography in a game, like... was that the ground just shook? Like, anything is possible. You know, you're not limited to.
I think we have a complete set of those now.
The rule. Like, real scenery, real world, like. You can pan and make the shots however you want it to. And, like, there's so much room for creativity.
Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Okay, so the boy doesn't know who or what his dad is.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again, alright?
Alright.
That's sweet. Don't leave me alone. Ride or die. Oh, I thought this tree left a bridge. I thought that was convenient. But nope.
Up.
You've had up. To kill people before, haven't you?
It's like one word.
You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand.
Kratos has seen some shit.
Has this been here all this time?
Say probably.
Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look.
Hexilver. What's this? Oof. Sorry, bud. Hup, hup. Exactly. Hup.
Okay. Nowhere to go from here. Except across this bridge. Think you can lower it from there?
go.
Made it.
Not sure, Nero.
Yes, sir. Good idea.
Thanks. We just communicate with people just by saying one word. Boy. Boy. Got it. Got it.
Let's go this way.
Looks like it.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
So I like how the game guides you, like, without actually guiding you, like, there's just like little subtle markings on the wall. That's not like a, hey, over here, or like Navi, hey, listen. No, I don't want to go down. Like this. Guidance, but just like not blends in, like that could have just been there. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Look. All this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Good talk. Good talk.
Come. No looking back now.
Okay, so this golden ring was put here by her mother, apparently to, I guess, protect them or hide them. So I guess Kratos is just trying to lay low. But the trees that she marked with her hands are the ones that we cut down in the beginning of the game for her pyre, which I guess broke the seal. I guess right there, over there is where he pointed to. And I guess that's how that guy found us from earlier.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Yeesh.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay.
Got it. Dude, chill out. Jeez.
They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
Oh, where's my...
Are we going to attack?
Oh, I can freeze him. He has a stomp on his head twice. Extra brutal.
Focus.
Mid fight's like, how do you do that? I'm like, I don't fucking know.
At the red.
Just kill him already. Oh, I should save that.
Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do
Jeez. Did I help? You fucking suck, boy. Is basically what you just told him.
Look up there.
Easy, boy. He's a kid, man. What is this?
Boy, over here.
Sir. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar.
Pimer Copper near.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language is mother now. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?
What? Me Kratos, me no read. Me Kratos, me kill. Big muscles. Oh my god, there's more. Hello? Hello?
Father, how's your kid?
Grinded the heel on that one.
Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
Okay, there we go.
Hey, I think there's a chest over there.
Right. Hell's Touch Light Runic Attack. An extremely quick burst of energy that interrupts and knocks back all nearby enemies. Allows you to customize your weapon. Okay. XP to upgrade. Equipped. Is that it? Oh, can I get different shields? And bows? Press L1, R1 to perform a light runic attack.
Whoa! How'd you do that?
Maybe I'll show you one day.
I think we can go through here.
Move.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See?
Oh my god. How did I know something was gonna happen?
Father, help!
Oh my god, boy.
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Haste makes waste.
Sorry.
Don't be sorry, be better.
More Draugr. But these aren't moving.
Oh,
are
no.
They dead? I mean,
what are you doing?
More dead?
What are you doing?
Boy.
Don't touch it.
Not dead, not dead!
Bruh. Difficulty by the health bar from green to purple, depending on how powerful they are.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Oh, I just killed them all. He's ripping them open. Sneak up on me. Easy, bro.
That was the last one. Was I better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Solid advice.
Look at this.
Look, they're growing already. One big happy family.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to fight the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here.
Oh, is it a journal? Used to be a marketplace where gods and giants would meet and trade. Must have been before the war. Welcome to Jotunar. Oh, was it the sign from before? Jotunar had a settlement here. Giants so close to home, but how long ago? Skull chases the sun and Hades the moon. What happens if they catch their prey? Looks like a massive fight. Odin, Thor, and the World Serpent. Could it be?
There's something up there!
Up where?
Something's breaking through the wall!
Oh no. Oh, I thought it was another troll. Oh, what? No, my boy, I'm sorry. I got greedy.
Something's breaking through the wall.
Okay.
Hit yet.
block that. I will execute you. Yeah. Oh! That's a new one. Oh my god, these guys hurt. No, one at a time. Okay. How do I lock targets? Oh, where did you guys come from? I guess you can't just hack and slash your way through. I like it.
How are you not tired?
The old man's a god boy. Literally. I'm a god. What is that?
What is it?
We will see. Stay.
I don't like
close.
That. That's so creepy. Too early. Oh, I fell down there.
So we're going towards the scary singing?
My jam. Oh, what the fuck is that?
Almost there.
Okay, what the fuck? I'm gonna get the execute on this guy. Yikes, okay. I'm bad. There's lag? Yeah, I lagged. Okay.
So we're going towards the scary thing?
Block it. Okay.
Watch out!
impossible to get to execute on this guy. Kill him. Jeez. Okay.
That was a real revenant. Never thought I'd
that was
see
annoying.
One.
I don't like those already.
I don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
So that's how you get down here.
Alright, bitch. Oh no. He's got a purple health bar. Alright, use my fists. He one-shot me. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. Fuck, dude. Almost had him too.
So that's how you get down here.
Oh, what? Excuse me? I don't need my axe for you. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Oh, I can't take another hit or he's gonna kill me. Kill him? Oh, damn it. Fuck, dude. Alright, okay. Well, now that I know I can't execute him. That roll is faster. Damn it. Oh my god, okay. Like, I don't want to use Spartan Rage right here, because, like, I'm stubborn. But I might have to. Alright, I'll try one more time. And then.
So that's how you get down here.
If we can't get it, I'll have to use Spartan Rage. This guy doesn't want to die. Oh my gosh. No. Jeez. A year's gold.
Wait, you don't suppose Revenant travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy,
Sorry. Imagination.
You know, just I'm a kid in my imagination, you know.
What's that up there?
Soft fart steel. Sparta flim steel. Sparta smart steel. Oh, what the fuck? Bye. Oh, I keep forgetting I have this move. Starting to hurt. Oh, this is where it was before. Oof.
Here, boy. Another one.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
Idiot. No, where's the chapter? Oh, there it is. Hrungnir. Mighty giant made from frost and stone. Looks like he had a huge fight with Æsir and Vanir gods. He battles Thor and looks like they both lose? What? So health's pretty hard to come by in this game. Oh, square. Duh.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I've seen this language before.
Okay. Svartalfheim. 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 Okay. The realm of the doors is secured, for a promise of security from the rovers of hell. Is that the same hell? Like, no, they probably call it something else. They have made Asgard custodian to their borders. Now the Vanir will have no hope of Svartalfheim's aid, thanks to Odin's foresight. The elves remain sufficiently distracted. All plans proceed. The Raven Keeper. Oh, what's this? XP 25. That's dumb. Whack. These boards. Whack. His shoes. Whack.
Which way?
Oops. Disorienting. Oh, yeah, sorry, I'll stop. I just have to remember to look up in this game. Yeah, see? Right there. 228. Oh my god. Okay, I'm not looking up. Some health. The thingy.
Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, we'll stay out of it. You understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Oh, no. Right here. Kobe! Just kidding. Kobe! Come on. First try? I think you're ready to kill a man, son. You don't have to act tough in front of your boy. Or your boy. Your dad. You're my boy. Another apple. Eden apple. Eden.
Chains on both sides, maybe?
Indeed. Oh, okay, I can't use my axe on these guys. Yeah, I think so too. He did. Is it just one?
I guess we need to get back
up. Of course, not just one. Okay, fuck this. Such a waste. See ya. Is another one? Yep, there's another one. Okay, these are the same guys as Yumi Trouble last time. Poison. These things chase after you, or they help lock onto you. Oh god. Bitch.
That was harder than usual, right?
There will be more.
I mean, harder than usual. That's easy.
bet. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Thought I heard something. I almost forgot my axe.
Oh, what's that smell?
Now!
Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait,
I got us some cannibals.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
It's creepy.
This fight is mine alone.
Wait, oh no, he killed Gunther!
He killed Gunther? Behind me, boy. Where did you come from? Oh. Atreus! Oh!
Atreus!
He stabbed him.
Boy?
Oh no.
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
What the fuck? Zombies. Oh, they're ice dudes too.
Wait here.
I wonder what this is, what they meant. Why are they gonna turn to?
I will handle this.
Oh, I can't use my axe here. Is that it?
They came back. They came back.
It's finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Oh no. The boy shook. Never had to kill a man before. It's got him all rattled up inside.
Atreus. The chain.
The chain. Right.
Oh my god, look at him. Poor kid's moping.
You're ahead, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
He's right.
Oh, I had to do it. I didn't know that. I just...
They wanted to eat you.
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close.
I will
to
turn
the
this car around.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath.
Oh, yeah, now you're tough.
Come on up. I'm ready.
What was that?
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
I like how my first instinct is to destroy something. Like, someone put this here, and I'm just like, oh, chest. What is that? Eyes of Odin. The Raven God's eyes and ears are everywhere. Oh, did I miss something right there? No. No. Oh no, we fell down the bridge.
What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go!
Who's this?
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
What kind of animal is that?
Father. Throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Okay. What is that?
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you?
Burn. Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers. Ah!
Ha! What's yours?
Brock.
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got. It was me what made her. Me and my brother.
Why are you blue?
Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son
Excuse
of a bitch.
Excuse me?
So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, dig your beak, goddamn aqua. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
Hell yeah.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's sort you out.
Welcome to the Dwarven Shop. From here you can upgrade equipment you already own, craft entirely new equipment. Brock has given you a frozen flame, a rare resource. Resources found in the world can be used to craft and upgrade your equipment. Press square to upgrade the Leviathan axe. Upgrade the Leviathan axe successful. New skills are now available in the skills tab. Well, alright guys, that was our first look at God of War. It's looking like a really solid game so far. I'm really enjoying it. It looks really good, and I seriously can't wait to play some more. So, until then, thank you so much for watching guys, and I'll see you next video.